Many people don't realize it. All the ills of our society stem from racism. A lot of people in power have implicit bias. They think they're liberal just because they hold up a Black Lives Matter sign in their house. But it's way much more than that. We need to call them out by name. The health commissioner, Dr. Farley, you need to call him and tell him to declare racism a public health crisis. You need to call We don't know if our kids are going to have quality schools. We don't know.